On the mountain, in the valley, on the land, and in the sea. On the mountain, in the valley, on the land, and in the sea. Hallelujah, the Lord is my portion in the land of the living. The Lord is good forevermore. The Lord is my portion in the land of the living. My Lord is good forevermore. On the mountain, in the valley, on the land, in the sea. On the mountain, in the valley, on the land, and in the sea. Hallelujah, the Lord is my portion in the land of the living. My Lord is good forevermore. The Lord is my portion in the land of the living. My Lord is good forevermore. On the mountain, in the valley, on the land, and in the sea. On the mountain. And in the sea, hallelujah, the Lord is my friend. Let my Lord is good forevermore. The Lord is my portion in the land of the living. The Lord is good forevermore. In the valley, on the land, and in the sea. On the mountain, in the valley, on the land, and in the sea. Hallelujah. It's my portion in the Lord, of the living. My Lord is good forevermore. The Lord is my portion in the land, of the living. My Lord is good forevermore. On the mountain, in the valley, on the land, and in the sea. On the mountain, in the valley, on the land, and in the sea. Hallelujah. The Lord is my portion in the land, of the living. My Lord is good forevermore. The Lord is my portion in the land, of the living. My Lord is good
forevermore.
I was
going
to
settle
to me. I was
going
to
settle
to me.
I was going to settle to me. That's just going to the house of the Lord.
I said higher, higher. higher, 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 higher,
higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher,
higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher,
higher, higher, higher, higher, higher,
higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, higher, can shoot the kingdom of the devil. Do you believe that? Do you believe that? Do you believe that? Do you believe that? Now, if you know you can shout, I want you to stand up. I want you to stand. If you know you can shout unto Jesus, stand up. Yes, yes, we say, yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, we say, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes,
yeah.
Yeah. Yes,
yeah.
Now listen, listen. You are great, yes you are. Walked upon the sea, you reign the dead. You reign in majesty, mighty God. Everything written about you. We are serving the God of miracles. I know. Yes, I know. We are serving the God of miracles. I know, no. Yeah.
Yes, I know.
Ha! We are serving a God of miracles. I know. Yes, I know. Hey, we are serving a God of miracles. We know, yeah. Destiny changer. You are my destiny changer. Hey, come and change my destiny. My destiny today. Oh, come and change my destiny. My destiny to your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. Come on, lift your voice and worship the Lord. Come on, lift your voice. You are the me. Your name is Yah. Come on, worship the Lord. Your name is Yahweh.
Your name is Yahweh.
Hey, you
are the miracle
working God. Your name is Yah. Come on, if you kneel and lead, worship the Lord. Hey, your name is Yahweh. Oh, your name. Come on, lift your hands. Lift your voice. Lift your hands up. Lift your hands up. Oh, you are there. Come on. Come on, lift your voice up. Come on, lift your hands up. Yeah. Hey, your name. Oh, your name is Yah. Come on, lift your voice up. Ratatatata. Your name is Yah. Oh, no. Hey, you are
the miracle working God.
Your name is
Yahweh.
Come on, ushers, can you help me? Your name is Yahweh. Please, ushers, can you help me? Your name is Yahweh.
You are the miracle working God.
Your name is
Yahweh.
Open the floodgate in abundance and cause your rain fall on me, hey. Open the floodgate, oh, in abundance, oh, and cause rain,
and cause your rain,
oh, come and lift your voice, oh,
to fall on me,
hey, Baba, oh, and lift your voice, hey, oh, lift your voice and worship the Lord, we need
need a rain. We 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 need a rain. Oh, we need a rain. The Lord is here. Oh, let's worship. We need a rain. Baba, oh, we need a rain. Oh, we need a rain. Baba, come on, lift your voice and worship the Lord. Come on, lift your voice. We need a rain. We lift your name in the air. Oh, we need a rain. Oh, lift your voice. Come on, lift your hands up wherever you are. Come on, lift your voice wherever you are right now. Rekete suata laba suata. Come on, lift your voice. Huh? We need a rain. We need. Zigide, manzigide, manzigide, manzigide. Yo, ladibo. Baba. Come on, lift your voice and worship the Lord. If you can let them worship the Lord, come on, do it. The Lord is here tonight. Kaba swata laba siata. Hey, what if I sing it? When I remember what the Lord has done, I will never go back anymore. When I remember what the Lord has done, I will never go back anymore. No, I will never go back anymore. No,
and yes, you are Elion.
Bosa, Peon, and Yansu, and the Lord. Oh, voice of singing. Yes, you are the Lord. 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 Yes, you are the Lord.
Yes, you are the Lord.
Yes, you are the Lord. Yes, you are the Lord. Yes, you are. Yes, you are the Lord. Elion is on a Elion. Elion is on a
Lord.
And yes, you are. Rabosia de Levosa. Ralalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalal Bibia.
Let's be silent in this moment. Massa Toloboske. Rian Tolobosienta. Rian Talabasikete. The Lord is here not by my mind, not by my power, not by your mind, not by the power, but by the Spirit of the Lord.
Father, we give honor and adoration unto your holy name because your name is worthy of praise. The great I am, that I am, the
nations of the world. Rekabasuke de Yanta.
Be the earth. Father, we give adoration and honor unto your holy name.
Meaning unto you. And make a kebi. Mini Yesu ananti Emre kekebi Eh Oyo yonkwa Eh Oni mi ramon Oh Tibi ami wobo Oh little voice now Mini nwanana Eh Oyo yonkwa Eh Oni mi ramon Oh Tibi it's not just an ordinary all night that you are here, but the Spirit of the Lord is moving everywhere we are. The Lord, me, oh, 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 my body, my bone, running, running, so daddy, my body, my bone, running, I'm running, so eh, what to my comas and the bed, you eh, me, unia, me, go, one yam, you, and when ye, eh, one son in you, my young one, what be, eh, when I'll be abandoning, you know, I tell you, no. Now do you my jacob who ya boy? Israel, Israel Kumbuine, Isaac Yami, Jacob Yamia, Abraham Yami, Israel Yamia. What's an offer I say you did not? Yami Gama, Woku, Yami Gama, Sana Fata, Yami Gama, Woku. Oh, oh, Father, oh, little voice, oh, Father, hey, oh, God, hey, oh, God, oh, Father, oh, Father, oh, Father, we live tonight, oh, God, oh,
Father,
oh,
come
on, oh, come on,
oh,
come on, oh, come on,
oh,
come
on,
just close your eyes wherever you are right now. Just as you are even about to hand over the mic, this is the moment that, listen, you can never get it. He's the King of Kings. The God of Prophet Joseph Pillar is not those kind of gods that people are serving. But it's a mighty God. Ha. Come on. You can do better. You can lift your voice up and bless His holy name.
Lift up Jesus. He is King of Kings.
Hey.
Lift up Jesus. Hey. He is Lord of Lords. Hey. Lift up Jesus. Oh. He is King of Kings. A King of Kings and the Lord. Lift up Jesus. Oh, He is King of Kings. Oh, hey, lift up Jesus. Hey, He is Lord of Lords. Hey, lift up
Jesus.
He is King of Kings. King of Kings and the Lord.
Listen, I want us to be silent this moment. The Lord is here and is going to do mighty things. We are here to worship Him. It all belong. It all belong. It never. It all. Jesus. It all belong. It all belong. It all belong, 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 it all belong,
belongs to you.
It all belong. It all belong.
Belongs to you.
It all belong. It all belong. All power belong. Heaven and the earth, it all belong to Jesus. It all belong to you, Lord. It all belong. It all belong. It all belong to Most High God. It all belong. It all belong to Jesus. It all belong. It all belong to you. It all belong. It all belong to Providential God. It all belong to Amazing God. It all belong. 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 It all belong to you, Lord. All power belongs to you. Lord Jesus, we end our worship, Lord. We surrender all to you, Lord. We surrender all to you, Lord. We give all the glory, give all the honor. Father, bless holy name of God, King of Kings, Lord of Lords. I am that I am, is your name. King of the universe, King of our lives, O God. We bless your name, we bless your holy name, O God. We thank you, Lord. We never cease worshiping you. We never cease praising your holy name. Father, we always praise and we always thank you. Father, we pray committing the rest of the activities in your hands, O God. Father, we believe in your name that you see us too. We thank you, we bless you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Let all believers say amen. Come on, clap your hands and shout unto Jesus. Come on, give the Lord a shout. Give the Lord a shout. Give the Lord a shout. Clap your hands and shout unto Jesus.
Hallelujah. Amazing. Power. Clap once again for Voice of Power. Oh no, if you are clapping, do it better. Do it better. Do it better. Do it better. Hallelujah. Amazing. Tonight is a warfare night. Hallelujah. Has to testify. Hallelujah. And the only way you can testify is preparing.
What do you want?
Clap hands for them as they come. Clap your hands for them. Clap your hands. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You can only overcome your sickness, your problem,
true
testimony. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible says, let the sick say, I am healed. You don't need to be healed before you come out to testify. Let the sick, not let the healed person say, I am healed, but the sick. Let the poor say, I am rich. You must say it before you can have it. So just come out and say it if you want to have it. Come out and say it. Whatever that testimony is, just come out. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let's hear our sister.
What
the God of this commission has done for her. Yes, so you tell us your name, where you come from, and what the God of our Father has done for you.
Amazing.
Power. Please, I'm called Victoria Ayong, a member of this commission.
Thing you de Vic. Are they in the war, Nera?
I just want to thank God for healing me. From yesterday, I started having stomach pains and chest pains. And today, I said I will come for the all night. So when I was preparing to come for the all night, I ate food. And the pains became so severe, and I said, I will not come again.
Tinga mahani tawa inga dila dia tapula ya kopo le dunaganga tingeti ayi kala ya wana.
So I heard a voice that, oh, so they have overcome you like that.
Tinta wunto kwenye ah banyang home balabe.
I just, because of that voice, it gingered me, and I got up and picked my dress and wore, and I was feeling the pains increase the more I started walking to come here. It was so severe, but I endured and I came.
Tete inga kwa sengwa na ilete abanyango mla be la bati salangu inga tete no bati tumva ikingla kinge tumva itagwa inde nala indumale ma pa agangbalame.
So when I came, the one to lead the opening prayer said, everybody should shout, should scream. I was trying to, but I couldn't. I just want to thank God because after the worship, I don't know where the pains went. I can't feel any
pains.
Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus.
Power.
I just want to give all the glory to God and I pray that everybody, as everybody has stepped the foot here, you will not leave the same.
So
I want you to just say something brief to those who came tonight. And even there are people still in their houses watching us online. What do you have to tell them concerning the all night? And what the God of this commission can do for them?
What I have to tell them is that they should believe and connect their faith with the man of God. As they step their foot here, even if he's not present, they will be healed. They will get their breakthroughs and their miracles. What they don't even expect, they will receive it.
Clap for Jesus.
May your healing be permanent in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Whatever we are doing here, please connect. Just connect. All you need to do tonight is connect and nothing more. When you see that everybody's head is on the ground and the legs are up, just do it. If they are lying down here and rolling, also do it. It is only the foolish things of this world that God can use to confound the wise. Sister, you tell us your name and what the God of our father, Prophet Joseph Bila, has done for
you.
Amazing.
Power. Amazing.
I'm just standing here this evening to thank the God of our father, Joseph Bila, for healing me. For last Wednesday, I was admitted at Regional Hospital. I was there when Brahima called me that they will be having all night. After they treated me, my uncle said we should go home, but I said I'm going back to campus. I went and by all means, we were able to make it to come for the all night. I came back when the doctor told me that I shouldn't do any hard work that will cause me not to breathe. But when I came, the way the praises was going, I wanted to stand, but I couldn't withstand it. So I started dancing. My heart started beating some way. But I never looked onto it. So after that, when I got to realize, I was lying there. But by the grace of God, the way I was feeling now, I am healed permanently.
Clap for Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Those of you who came early, you saw what happened here. She danced and danced. All of a sudden, she was on the floor. It's like she was now like suffocating. There was no breath. She was gasping for air, the air wasn't coming. But she believed that through the
praises and worship she did here.
That
was her healing she was getting, but not that she was falling sick. So sister, I want you to advise your colleagues here
and
viewers outside there who might be going through the same sickness or problem you're going through. And those who will say, I can't go for all night, I'm sick, I'm tired. What advice do you have for them?
What I just have to say to viewers outside, or my colleague students, and my mother, sisters, and brothers sitting here this night is, if you go to hospital, whatever they will tell you, don't look onto it, but ask yourself, doctor, I've said this, but what have God said about me? When the doctor said that, I was afraid, but I said, no, I have a God. He is the doctor of doctors, and indeed, when I came here, I am healed, and I believe I am healed permanently. So anytime there is church gathering, don't let anything make you have excuse. The devil can let you do so many things. That one, don't go, you will sleep, you will do this. But tell the devil, you are a liar, I will come.
Clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. May your healing be permanent in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Amazing. She didn't believe the report of the doctors.
Doctor
said, I shouldn't eat beans. I shouldn't take bread. And the time you realize you are malnourished.
The
doctor said I shouldn't do this. Please, sometimes you need to hear from a prophet. Not doctors.
Even
if you hear that from a doctor, you need to see a man of God. The doctor is what he's telling you not to do, he's equally not doing it, but he equally falls sick. The doctor will tell you, don't eat this food. He's not also eating it, but yet he falls sick. Please, rely on God. Sister, you tell us your name and what the God of this commission is.
Amazing. My name is Evelyn. My name is
Her name is Evelyn. It's from Bego branch.
Mama said, "As in the baby prophet Billah Tomsi, Tama."
Her testimony is about what our daddy prophet Billah God, what he have done for her.
The baby prophet Billah ne unla Tomiye nyalansi et kanda po mi edinangan yimansane yunayiro kanteka.
The God of prophet Billah did something that is miraculous in her life that he was not thinking that she could come out. She was in spiritual marriage that, and because of this, or due to this, she and then the husband, they were not free, or they were not having peace within themselves. And one day she came here, and when she got here, that day she was given apple.
And I in the apple.
Then she went out and bought this apple.
Apple de ezile ka pasala yele ye. Ah, kawala kan ni aliya kan ye en kuye onyime kabura zenam. Kala la sokma.
And our daddy said, when she was about to collect the apple, our daddy said, have you married? And she said, yes. And said, I've seen a man guess by you. And it surprised her, or it shocked her. And our daddy said, truly, you have married, but you have a spiritual husband. And then our daddy asked him, have you been dreaming? And began to say, yes, I've been experiencing this in my dream. And anytime she dreams, she always thought that's the husband, but not. It's not really the husband, it's a spiritual man.
And
he said, due to this, your husband's manhood is dead. And she confirmed that it's true.
And then
she thanked God that
clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus.
She's not experienced any spiritual marriage in her
life. For Jesus.
And as now they are peace, they even do something that is more than love. Clap hands for Jesus.
Hallelujah. Amazing.
Power.
Power, power.
Amazing.
So, sister, lamong pa ang kiyete bambek pala, niba ang wanete TV zuk, doho ba yale po nena, ba niba said, labong maha, ba amu ba nesaku e yin nila, lamong pa ang kimarete ba?
What advice do you have for those who marry and those who are sitting here? So, marry said that when you see them, they are like cat and dog.
Mama kwa asinente mabi, namma nansaru wiha pala a,
If you have a problem, you came here and then it haven't worked yet. She came here since 2014, but today or just this year, that she is able to get the results. Wait for it, and God will supply you.
May your deliverance be permanent in Jesus' name. Sister, tell us your name and what the God of our father, Prophet Joseph Bila, has done for you.
Oyore, give to Sela, Soprogan, Bila na in the Tumboho.
Amazing.
Power.
I'm called Sarah.
Thing are you there, Sarah?
I woke up Monday morning.
Then,
I was having some sharp stomach pains. I was like, hey, where from this? Because, and even at time when I prepared to come for youth meeting, it was worse. So I told myself that tomorrow morning, that will be Tuesday, I'll go to the hospital. So I was there and something told me that you are keeping doctors in your room and you want to go to the hospital for different doctors. Why? At that time, because of the pain I was going through, I was totally confused. I didn't know what it meant. So I picked my Bible. When I opened it, I saw the sticker.
The amazing power sticker.
So I placed the sticker on my stomach. I again said, this one, no, let me just drink the power oil so that it will go in straight. Behold, when I took it, I was fine.
Love for Jesus. Love for Jesus.
That's why I'm strong standing here today to give glory and thanks to the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So, Sister Sarah, advise our viewers outside there.
Those here.
Concerning the mediums.
Power, water, power oil, power sticker.
People that just come here and say, Babudla Ligiri, don't take it.
Those who are standing and say, oh, the prophet like money, that's why they are.
Or people that don't believe in mantles, what advice do you have for them?
What I have to say is that they should have faith and believe in them.
Since
I'm not the first person to testify about them.
There are thousands and thousands of people
who have testified about them.
And also they shouldn't take them and go and decorate
their rooms that the prophet's picture is there, so I want to decorate my room with it. The mediums carry power.
They are your doctors
in your room.
Clap for Jesus. May your healing be permanent in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Amen.
May you also testify in the name of Jesus
Christ.
You are next on the testimony line in the name of Jesus. You will testify to the power of the God of this commission in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amazing.
Power. Amazing.
Yes, I said I'll be taking two ministrations from Amazing Power Big Boss chapter.
Amazing Power.
And then
Big Boss
from Bego branch.
Bego me yinde.
And then from Voice of Power.
Gina to ye kon second de panga kwa.
So Big Boss chapter.
Please Big Boss Doma.
Just come and give us two songs.
One and I put to you my
clap for her. You can do better.
Amazing. On the behalf of the Big Boss students, we are just standing here to minister a song to God. Winyamia, we nyamie, matise wasem ni ojo. Winyamia, ubo suye, matise wasem ni mankwa bebre. Winyamia, ubo sasi, se wasem ni ojo di eja. Yentem bejimie, frise manida wasem ni so. Winyamia, we nyamie, matise wasem ni ojo. Winyamia, ubo suye, matise wasem ni mankwa bebre. Winyamia, ubo sasi, se wasem ni ojo di eja. Yentem bejimie, frise manida wasem ni so. Onyamia wuye nyamie, matise wasem no yojo. Onyamia uba osure, matise wasem no mangwa bebre. Onyamia uba sasi, se wasem no yojo dia. Yente mbeji mie, nerade menida wasem no so. Oh, onyamia wuye nyamie, matise wasem no yojo. Onyamia uba osure, matise wasem no mangwa bebre. Onyamia uba sasi, se wasem no yojo dia. Yente mbeji mie, nerade menida wasem no so. Oh, and I'm time de me ho he na be ma wo heradi majin kwa ba majin kwa oh and I'm time de me re he na be se umu heradi majin kwa ba majin kwa oh ebi mu sori nya mi oni di ebi nu sori nya mi su fo ebi nu sori nya mi so would you that we know? If it is a better round that up him, what is saying I would say? What is saying I would say? Yes, I'm begging me. them. Oh, ebi nu sorry na mi unity. Ebi nu sorry na mi true. Ebi nu sorry na mi to mi casa. Na so we dey that we know. Ebi ti ti betu nu na da pim. Uti sane uti e. Uti sane uti e. Yan tembe ji mi e. Ne ra ti na mi da wa sem so. Ebi nu sorry na mi unity. Ebi nu sorry na mi true for. Naso die dada wey nyam yo efiti ti bapem no rane ne da pem wuti se ni awuti wuti se ni awuti ya tan be ji mi e rane me da watem no so enon ti me de me ho yi na be ma wo iradi ma ji nkwa ba haya higher, higher, when my praises go out, his glory comes down. Hey, higher, 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 when my praises go up, his glory comes down. Hey, higher, higher. Oh, higher, 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 higher,
clap for them, clap for them, clap for them. Hallelujah. Amazing, amazing
power.
Those were anointed voices. Hallelujah. It's just that you refuse to connect. I said whatever we are doing here, all you need to do is to connect. Hallelujah. This is not a funeral ground. We are in the house of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And all you can find in the house of God is just joy. If people are here, whatever they are doing, you must see joy in that thing. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amazing.
Power.
Amazing.
Power.
But still prepare because I might call you again. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes, Bego branch, are you ready? Bego branch, Bego branch.
Bego yinde.
Bego branch.
Bego yinde.
Bego branch.
Bego yinde.
Let's see what you are going to do tonight. Bego branch.
Bego yinde.
Or you've surrendered for Amazing Power, Big Boss Chapter. You've surrendered. Yes, clap for them. Clap for them. Clap for them. You can do better. You can do better.
Amazing. On behalf of Tongo Branch, we are having two songs to minister unto the Lord. When you call me, I will answer. When you lead me, I will follow. Oh my God, please teach me how to know your way. When you call me, I will answer. You walked upon the sea, you raised the dead. Yeah, you really must see my life.
Clap for them, clap for them, clap for them, clap for them. Clap for them.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I could feel it. It was just moving like, I don't know, I could feel it. Clap for them, clap for them, clap
for them.
Amazing.
Power.
Power.
Amazing.
Power.
Amazing.
Hallelujah. Amazing power. Headquarters, hallelujah.
Amazing power.
Headquarters, yes. Headquarters. The source that's itself. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It's one thing being a river and it's another thing being the sea. We want to hear from the sea itself. But before that, Minister Simon says he wants to give us a song before that. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So clap your hands for him. Clap your hands for him. Clap your hands for him. Clap your hands for him.
Amazing.
Power.
Power.
Amazing.
Amazing. I want to sing a song and glorify the name of the living God. Amen. You are great, yes, you are. Holy One. You walked upon the sea, you raised the dead. You reign in majesty, mighty God. Everything we think about you is great. You are great, yes, you are Holy One. You walked upon the sea, you raised the dead.
majesty, mighty God. Everything, everything about you. Oh Lord, set my heart on fire for you. I wanna burn for you. Hey, come on, leave me. Oh Lord, hey, set my life in honor for you. Hey, I wanna burn for you. I wanna burn. Oh, come on. Hey, hey, I wanna know your ways. I wanna be like you, Lord. I wanna talk like you. Listen. Oh Lord, hey, set my life on fire for you. I wanna know your heart. Hey, I wanna know your ways. I wanna be like you, Lord. I wanna talk like you. When they see me, they see Jesus. When they see me, they see Jesus. When they see me, they see Jesus. When they see me, oh Lord, set my life on fire for you. For you, I wanna know your heart. Hey, I wanna know your ways. I wanna be like you, Lord. I wanna talk like you. When they see me, they see Jesus. When they see me, they see Jesus. When they see me, they see Jesus.
When they see me, oh no,
Babylon to you, Babylon to you, hey, heaven and the earth, hey, oh Babylon, oh let's sing it out, Babylon to you. Babylon, it all belongs to you. It all belongs to you. Heaven and the earth, oh Babylon. Listen, you are great. You are strong. Hey, you are mighty. Hey. That's why we call you.
Clap for him, clap for him, clap for him. You can do better, you can do better. You can do better. Hallelujah.
Amen.
This is just the beginning. Hallelujah. That is just part one. We'd like to take the word of God and then we continue with that. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So let's give it up. Let's be on our feet. Let's be on our feet. Be on your feet. Be on your feet wherever you are. And make a joyful noise. Make a joyful noise. A joyful noise. You can do it better. 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 Do it better.
Amazing.
Power.
Power.
Amazing.
All of you walk to the back and come back. No one should sit down. All of you.
King Apurangi Lemna. King Apurangi Lemna.
Everybody walk to the back and come back.
King Apurangi Lemna.
Everybody go to the back. Tag the wall. Tag the wall.
King Apurangi Lemna.
If you don't tag the wall, don't come back.
Ozanka Kalnam Golora Lemna.
When you're walking, throw your legs. Throw your legs. I said, tag the wall. Tag the wall.
Take Kenya, Kenya. Ozanga Kalnam Golora Lemna.
walk very fast.
King Olengi Warala, King Olengi Warala.
Oh, he's able. Oh, 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 he's able.
He's able.
Fulfill every promise to you. Don't give up on God, cause he won't give up on you. He's able.
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 He's able. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Scream like the voice is yours.
Yeah.
I said scream like the voice is yours.
Yeah.
The woman, I said scream like the voice is yours.
Yeah.
Okay, do you know understand English? I said and vol catabon abayine volbona in
make a joyful noise unto the Lord. Yeah. Power.
Hallelujah.
Man,
please, wherever you are, get sit down.
There's a second to bona zin palam.
Those of you outside, I know by now you're okay, so come inside.
Ten amita seven boy yingala nya kana.
Come inside.
Yeah, can.
Come inside and sit down.
This
is the time that everybody might be seated.
So that
we can listen to what God has for
us.
We have danced. We have to listen to the word of
God.
Go to a time of prayer. And talk to God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I was walking in the Bible. And when I go to 1 Samuel 1:1, I realized that there were two women married to one man. And it happened that one was barren and one was fertile. And the one who was fertile was mocking at the one that was barren. And the Bible says, the one who was barren was always weeping. That is not what I'm going to preach tonight.
Okay.
It is an introduction. It is a foundation that will lead me to what I want to say tonight. When a barren woman was always mocked at, she didn't ask God, why me? She knew there was a problem. And God was the only one who could solve the problem for her. The Bible went further to say that it got to a time that the woman went into prayer because he knew very well the answer was in the hands of God. God was the only one who was holding the answer. She didn't go to consult a malam. She didn't go to consult a soothsayer. She didn't go to consult a herbalist. She didn't go to consult a fetish priest. But the Bible says the woman went into prayer and asked God, God, my rival is mocking at me. I want a male child.
Ma elebian Deborah.
And the Bible said, the God listened to the prayer of Hannah. And gave him a male child. And before the male child was given to her, she made a vow that when I get the child, I will give her back to the church. And the Bible tells us today that when she delivered the baby, she was named Samuel. And she dedicated the boy to the church, to help in the affairs of the church, to do the work of the church. Because God knew that she honored the vow. That's why she conceived and gave birth to
Samuel. Lama taranyok pori da do poru wom bi seka tu bayi nini nangu yala.
Are you listening?
Ya kill her ma.
If you sleep tonight, you yourself you are a demon, not your family. If you sleep tonight, you yourself you are the demon.
Those angi hizina yunga abenhun mengan de se bela tu yinenera.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So when Hannah conceive and deliver Samuel, a song came to her mind. A song came to her mind. And she started singing. She started to sing the song. I didn't know you favor me this way. I didn't know you favor me this way. I didn't know you favor me this way. You favor me this way. Thank you, my Lord. Oh, I didn't know you favor me this way. I didn't know you favor me this way. I didn't know you favor me this way. You favor me this way. Thank you, my Lord. She wanted to drop that song, and another song came to her again.
Tenda yunyu na letia. Tema kabante yina angwazo umana. Tenda ata yunyu na ba ata bangata yunde malekena.
Miracle worker.
Tare nyal matuma.
Destiny changer.
Engande nesekan terbel potere.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hannah was so excited.
Because
God listened to her voice.
And
answered her prayer. Tonight, I want to talk to you entitled Hardship, the Foundation of Victory. Hardship,
La Santa Pamukurisanga,
the foundation of victory.
Ingande imre palito de.
It is only when you go through hardship
Osanwe yanto yel
that you will learn a lot of lessons.
Pilato watzam yel zo.
And the lesson will lead you to victory.
Tize unzam yel zo wanya tao kinyangara.
Remember, poverty will let you discover many talents. When you are from a poor background, there is no job that you cannot do. But when you are from a rich family, you are the most laziest person. But poverty will cause you to use your mind, your hands, to do something. Poverty, they say, is not good. But to some extent, poverty is good. Because you not remain in poverty forever. Clap your hands for Jesus. Hardship, the foundation of victory. Let's open our Bible very quickly. Let's go to Exodus, the first chapter.
Now,
listen. the sea verse. Now Joseph and all his brothers and all that generation died. But the Israelites were fruitful and multiplied greatly and became exceedingly numerous, so that the land filled with them. Verse 8. Then a new king who did not know about Joseph came to power in Egypt. Look, he said to his people, the Israelites have become much too numerous for us. Come, we must deal well with them, because they will become more than us. When they become more than us, and there is war, they will join our enemies and they will fight us and they will defeat us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Verse 11. So they put slave masters over them to oppress them with force or hard labor. And they built more than they were building a day. Verse 12. But the more they were oppressed, the more they were oppressed, the more they multiplied. The more they were oppressed, the more they multiplied. And spread everywhere. So the Egyptian came to the Israelites and said, we must deal with them ruthlessly. Hallelujah.
Amen.
They made them work more than they were working a day. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amazing.
Power. Amazing.
Tonight, I wanted to understand something. But remember, I said, if you sleep, you yourself, you are a demon. Amazing. Power. The people of Israel were in Egypt. And the Bible said they were slaves. That alone didn't deter them from multiplying. So the Israelites, the Egyptians realized, the Israelites, they were growing day by day. So they came together. And said, we must deal with them. If not, they will grow. But when there's war, they will join our enemies and they will fight us and defeat us. So they decided to increase how they were molesting them. Hallelujah.
Amen.
From torture to torture, torture to torture. They molested them in many ways. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But the Israelites, they didn't ask God, why have you allowed us to be molested? They knew that at the end of it, victory is their portion. Winners will be their portion. I am building on my yesterday's message. Hallelujah.
Amen.
When you are in a particular problem, as a believer, what you should know is at the end of it, you are a winner. At the end of it, you are a victor. At the end of it, you are a champion. When you program yourself this way, and you are going through the fire and the storm, there is no way that you blame God. You know that definitely, no matter what is in by all human standards, victory is your portion. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You try to climb the ladder, but the ground is too slippery. The more you try, the more the ground becomes slippery. My dear brother and sister here tonight, don't discourage yourself. Don't underrate yourself. Don't undermine yourself. See yourself as a champion. Because the Israelites, they knew though they were under captivity, that alone didn't keep them in their comfort zone. They were working to ensure that at the end of it, victory would be their portion. When we go to the Bible, Genesis 37, Joseph, who was so loud, he didn't ask God, why have you allowed me to be so loud? The Bible said his own brother sold him. Blood brothers sold him out. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But he didn't cry. He never regretted. He knew at the end of it all, victory would be his portion. All the process that he went through, from the pit to Potiphar's house, from Potiphar's house to a prime minister. Why didn't he complain? Because he remained focused. When you are focused in life, when you allow anything to distract you, you cannot be focused. When there are noise behind you, ignore the noise. Look unto Jesus Christ. Let your attention be on Jesus Christ. Let your eyes be on Jesus Christ. Let all your soul be on Jesus Christ. Let all your mind be on Jesus Christ. Because the Bible says that Jesus is the beginning and the finisher of our faith.
You want to believe
in it with all your faith.
To Saint Paul or Sarah Sacre,
victory will be your
portion.
Put your hands together for Jesus. Are you with me tonight?
Are you too bokren yung one?
When God take you through hard times,
I tell you na handi ku do san second pain.
It is a matter of preparing you.
I tell you, this is second man.
Towards the task ahead of you. The Israelites.
Israel do mala.
Some didn't know how to move blocks.
But what I can mean by
but slavery. Let them learn how to move blocks.
That part was zam bang me the blocks.
Some didn't know how to build. But slavery helped them to become me. So when you are going through challenges in life, you don't have to make noise. Don't ask God questions. What is to do is to go to God in prayer. God, this is my problem. Solve it for me. If God himself is the cause of your problem, don't give up. I read my Bible and I go to Hezekiah Isaiah 38.
At that time, King Isaiah
is a king
called King Hezekiah.
The God sent Prophet Isaiah
to
go and tell him, put your house in order because your life on earth has expired. It came from the voice of God. God spoke audibly to Prophet Isaiah. And Isaiah conveyed the message to
Hezekiah.
When they go to Hezekiah, delivered the message to him. He looked into the heavens and looked down. He didn't ask God, why do you want to take my life? The Bible says it categorically.
That
he went on his knees and started talking to God.
Get
Daddy,
so
remember me.
Terama.
The good works I was doing. Even though I am not worthy. But remember me the little thing that I have done.
Ama tera sele feet and tumala.
How many of us
tumatele
seated here?
Nzikala.
The God will send a message.
Te yena wo botiye tum.
The Ernestina.
Te Ernestina.
Tonight.
Jongwa.
Your life has come to an end.
Uvomba ayazina.
Some of us will say we prepare our best meal, eat and go. But Hezekiah didn't give up. He went on his knees and started talking to God. My Father, my Maker, you that created me, I have not finished my task on earth. I am still a strong man. Remember my good works. Cover my bad
deeds.
Remember my good
deeds.
God sent Prophet Isaiah back to Hezekiah again.
Go
and tell him, I have added him 15 more years. Oh, I thought you can clap better for Jesus. Clap better for Jesus. Clap better for Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I am laying the foundation.
Abingila lambala.
Are you with me?
Bokea.
How many of us seated here?
Tomatole nzikala.
Or how many believers?
Sera sakuduma bale.
That a voice will come from heaven.
Tekuwa wazi etenshongana.
That you are going.
Tuhuyeme.
And you go and tell God, oh, I beg, don't kill me.
To walking tell you na inetimbe no home de koma.
How many of us?
Tomatele.
But King Hezekiah. According to Isaiah 38 coming down,
the Bible
said after Prophet Isaiah left the premises of King
Hezekiah,
King Hezekiah went on his knees. He started talking to God. Forgive me all my sins. All the wrongs, forgive me. The face of God shine upon him. And the Bible says 15 more years were added unto him to continue his work on earth. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I stand under the anointing of my Father. The only way they wanted to limit you, whether in your marriage, in your education, in your finances, in your destiny, in your career, in your vision, I said the enemy has failed. I said the enemy has failed. The enemy has failed. You are a victor. You are a winner. Because the Bible said, Jesus died.
Yes, you came.
And on the third day, he came back to life.
Tale iske.
And because of this, the key of life and death.
Is
on his hands. And we are sons and daughters of Jesus Christ. Who are we to fear?
Ben so to what the Ben what and was water.
You are going through what you are going through now. Just to prepare you for the near future. The Israelites were molested and tortured simply because God wanted them to learn sense. So when they go back to the land of Israel, they'll be able to learn sense and be able to do something for
them.
When they return back, in the land of the Israelites, there was nobody who was jobless. Because some could mix mortar. Some could set blocks for building. Some could plaster. Some could roof. So in the land of the Israelites, because of slavery, joblessness was a thing of the past. All of them were automatically employed. Clap your hands for Jesus Christ. Clap your hands for Jesus Christ. Receive the power to overcome. 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 Overcome, overcome. Receive the power to overcome. In the name of Jesus.
Yes,
from tonight, you are going to pursue. You are going to pursue. And when you pursue, you overtake. And when you overtake, you recover what was lost. I decree and declare that whatever that was lost, we recover in the name of Jesus. Anything that was lost in your marriage, we recover that. Anything that was lost in your education, we recover that. Anything that was lost in your finance, we recover that. Anything that was lost in your career, we recover that. Anything that was lost in your blessing, we recover that. Anything that was lost in your ministry, we recover that. Anything that was lost. That was lost. Recover. Anything that was lost in your health, recover tonight. Anything that was lost in your body, recover tonight. Anything that was lost in your vision, recover tonight. Anything that was lost in your mind, recover tonight. Anything that was lost in your memory, recover now. I say in the name of Jesus, recover tonight. Anything that was lost in your womb, recover tonight. Anything that was lost in your children, recover tonight. Anything that was lost in your education, in your finances, in your marriage, in your ministry, in your children, in your husband, in your wife, in your children. I say recover. In the name of Jesus, anything that is lost, recover tonight. Anything that is lost, recover tonight. Anything that is lost, recover tonight. Recover tonight. Recover tonight. You look at your results.
To
CF9 I stand in the name of Jesus. My God is changing the result. He's changing the result. He's changing the terminal report. Right now. My God is changing the terminal report. You go to the business center and you and flies are talking. You go to the business center. No one comes back to what are you doing? You go to the business center. No one even come to greet you. You go out with your tool to get the work, but you don't get the work. I stand in the name of Jesus. They will look for you as a miss. They will look for you as an electrician. They will look for you as a teacher. You have the next certificate lying in the house. You are a mess. But amen, sir. There is no work. I stand tonight and I say any job for you. Receive the job right now. 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 You have gone to all the hospitals. There's nothing wrong with your womb.
I told you my
I stand tonight. And I say, receive that baby. Receive that baby. Receive that baby. Receive that baby. You cannot see well when you go to the hospital. They said there's nothing wrong with your eyes, but you cannot see. I come to tell you tonight, we are serving a living God. He is the same today. He is the same forever. You are the same yesterday. My God, my Maker. If you say yes, no one can say no. If you say no, no one can say yes. Whenever you write, no one can claim.
Yes.
Recover tonight. I'm not talking to somebody.
I talk on the border.
I'm not talking to somebody.
I talk on the border. You
recover. I say recover.
Lebisco Kena.
Recover.
Lebisco.
You want to see, but you can't see well. Receive it tonight.
Toy.
In the name of Jesus. You want to walk. You cannot walk.
Kata Kena.
Receive the grace to walk.
To gracia to kene.
I want to tell you tonight that you want to be part of a certain group of people. But because of poverty and because of the tattered clothes you are wearing, they don't want you to be part of them. When they look at you, they use their left hand and they say, hey, get this way. When they look at you, they say you are smelling. When they look at you, hey, we are married, you are not married, go to your side. I came to tell you tonight, wherever that man is hiding, wherever that woman is hiding,
they
will come your way. After tonight, the man will come your way, the woman will come your way. After tonight, the people that was missing, you find that paper. The paper that was missing. After tonight, you will find the paper. Any job for you, that they are sitting on that job, I send the fire of the Holy Ghost to them for talks, for them to leave the job right now. I command them to leave that job for you. Anyone sitting on your blessing, my Father, my Maker, let the blessing now. I release your blessing now. Whatever you desire, after tonight, my God will supply you.
Now you know what, bro?
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, you will appoint.
I say receive it now. 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 God is changing somebody's business right now. You have been complaining. You go to the shop and you don't buy. You're changing your business. You're changing the business. Customers will come to the business. Whether you like it or not, the customers will come. Amazing.
power.
Power.
Amazing.
Whether you like it or not. Customers will come. They will come and buy. There is a particular time.
Sanka second bona.
There was a particular time.
Sanka second boy.
You stood and you look at yourself. And you look into the heavens. And you say, God, why me? I want you to know from tonight. Don't ever ask God why me. Tell God I want the baby. Tell God I want success in my exam. Tell God I want a male child. Tell God I want a female child. Tell God I want to marry. Don't ask God why me. Don't ask God. Don't ask God. Don't ask God. It doesn't matter who you are. Don't ask God. Because he's a prayer answering God. Bible says he is the same yesterday. Why is he the same yesterday? Because he answered Hannah in the Bible. Because he needed a child. He is the same yesterday because Lazarus died. And on the fourth day, Jesus went and brought Lazarus back to life. Why are you asking this question? Why me? Don't ask the question. Talk to God in prayer. Ask God in prayer. In your closet. Lift up your voice. Say, my God, this is my problem. My God, I need a baby. My God, I want to marry. God, they are mocking at me. God, they are laughing at me. God, they are pointing hands at me. God, they despise me. God, people don't recognize me. God, my friends have not seen me. God, my own family have rejected me. My own father have rejected me. My own mother have rejected me. My own brother have rejected me. My own sisters have rejected me. Why? Because I am a poor man. Because I cannot give back. Because I don't have money. They have rejected me. They told me out. I am not part of their family. Because I am a poor man. Because I am barren. Because I cannot provide for anyone in the family. And because of this, my friends have rejected me. My family have rejected me. My co-workers have rejected me. My classmates have rejected me. My business classmates have rejected me. Lord, answer my prayer. Answer my prayer. Answer my prayer. Answer my prayer. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God is able.
You know what?
He is able. I was walking on the Bible a particular night.
And
I got to a part of the Bible.
And the
Bible said very clear.
That
when the Egyptians were chasing the Israelites,
Egypt,
God didn't say anything. It got to a particular level. There was a sea in front of them. The Egyptians were behind. Water in front. Enemies behind. Are we flying? Are we going
beneath?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
They didn't complain.
But
he looked into the heavens.
But
God said to Moses,
Moses,
go with the people. Go with the people.
One
day go to the banks of the river.
Or
the banks of the Red Sea. God asked Moses. What are you holding in your hand? What are you holding in your hand? Moses said it's a staff.
So Moses said like that dore.
God instructed Moses.
See you and that Moses nore.
Strike the staff.
See who dore la.
Touch the water.
Kalu kuwa.
It will divide.
Do what po?
And the children of Israel walk through.
Say Israel come and that door been tole.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible said.
You no gong la yete.
They never cried.
But that
because they knew that they depended on God.
But that meet but they lay in
God was their source.
You know that they sell it to my sell.
They never remembered how they were tortured.
I took terrible
what they were holding in their mind and in their hearts.
Selling that boy put it
was that they knew.
But that me
God will not forsake them.
You didn't come ambassador.
God will not let them be defeated.
You didn't come ambassador by young bar.
They knew God was behind them.
But I meet you in Boba Pori.
God was behind them.
You know Boba Pori.
Amazing.
Power.
Amazing.
Power.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want you to understand tonight that it doesn't matter who you are. It doesn't matter your class. It doesn't matter the clothes you wear. When you cry to God, He will answer you.
I want
you. When you talk to Him, He will answer you.
I want
you. The Bible said, in the ancient times, they were talking to God like we are talking to Him today.
But I told about you know man who talk about and zina say one.
And He answered them.
Tada lems about ba.
So have God changed?
You let tell me yo.
He's the same God.
Ade bala no.
How He answered them yesterday?
In that level say in sala.
You answer the same way today.
Bala me no ta what level
so zina. And the Bible said.
You no gong lele yete.
That He's the same yesterday.
Ah la bala za.
Today.
Zina.
And forever.
La. And la bala yin gong la poe.
Through Jesus Christ, some wonders.
That tumble and yalla malakere.
He opened the eyes of the blind.
Adabati for honiniata.
The sick were healed.
Adabati bad when yaba.
Those who were demon possessed.
Sabati sabeh that bona ba poe.
He cast them away.
Adasa sabeh la ba.
So what is it that Jesus cannot do?
Bende la ti Yesu katantum.
With God, all things are possible. When you open your Bible to Luke 1:37, the angel asked Mary,
"Is
there anything too hard for the Lord? Is there anything too hard for the Lord?" Luke 1:37. Amazing.
Power.
Amazing.
Power.
Power.
Amazing.
Power.
Amazing.
Power.
Amazing.
Power.
Amazing.
Look at me, oh Lord, answer my prayer.
Restore my strength. Don't let me down.
Look at me.
Look at me. Oh Lord, and answer my prayer.
Restore my strength.
Don't let me down.
Oh, look at me.
Look at me.
Oh Lord, answer my prayer.
Restore my strength.
Don't let me die.
look at me, oh Lord, and I'm so happy. Restore my strength, don't let me die. Look at me, oh Lord, and I'm so happy. Restore my strength. Don't let me down. Look at me, look at me. Oh Lord, and I saw my prayer. Restore my strength. Oh Lord, let me down. Tearing your back up, now in it, I did not. I did not. We give glory, we give glory to the Lord. He reigns. Oh, we live your name. Oh, we live your name. Oh, we live your name. We live your name. Daddy, we live your name. Oh, we live your name. Oh, we live your name. Hallelujah.
Forever. forever.
Oh, forever.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, Lord.
Thy word is settled.
Thy word is set.
Forever.
Forever, forever.
Oh, Lord.
When I remember what with a voice, with a voice, with a voice, with a voice. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The Lord. You don't have to eat.
Like a part of the
and the sound wall, all of a sudden they have all disappeared. Hashem.
Obolo Thomas.
Do you come and knock?
To a what nang me?
And say Elijah.
To wait Elijah.
We are sorry.
To two men.
And tell you,
you never lie to me. You never lie to me. You never lie to me. Lion of Judah, you never lie to me. You never lie to me. You never lie to me. Judah, you never lie to me. Never lie to me. Never lie to me. Judah, you never lie. Oh, you never. You never lied to me. Oh, you never lied to me. You never
lied to me.
Lion of Judah, you never lied. To me. Oh, you never lie. Lion of Judah, you never lie to me.
Oh yes, Balakin Lolo. Oh yes, Limnatara. Oh yes, Limnatara. Oh yes, Limnatara. Limnatara. Oh yes. Yes, Limnatara. Oh yes, Balakin Lolo.
Oh yes, Balakin Lolo.
Yes, Balakin Lolo.
Oh yes, Balakin.
Oh yes,
oh yes,
oh
yes,
oh yes, oh yes, oh yes,
Power.
Amazing.
If you know you're not celebrating, raise up your hand.
I too some in the two can gain the kunu
unsazu. Raise up your hand. Raise up your hand. Raise up your hand. If you know that you not sleep, so now you are swearing an oath that you not, that you not sleep. If you sleep, now if Holy Ghost slap you, I'm not the one. No. Get in and see one above pack a fin what it in my balada my balo because one ladder they come. I am my itia, one but two, one bang.
Do it better for Jesus. I said it's for Jesus. I said it's for Jesus. Come on, lift your hands up, lift your hands up.
Hey,
my hands are blessed, my hands are blessed. Hey,
my hands are blessed.
My hands are blessed. to this tanga. And this tanga has finished your life. But if the God of war man is alive. If the God of war man is alive.
Hey.
If the God of war man is alive.
Amen.
And indeed he is alive. Young man, you will come back to life. You will come back to life.
Yes.
Hey.
Hey.
Say hey.
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 Hey. Miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, in my God, that is you. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God,
that is you.
Listen. Woman,
touch me now.
Now, I am seeing a particular house.
I saw Nyala Yudima.
I don't know whether you've built this house or not yet, but you were supposed to own your own house.
La na to taro minga yide. Kakami umebo na kame.
I saw this house. It's like a 3-bedroom house, but
I tell na to taro minga yide tiri tanabo.
The zinc is like the zinc is brown or something like that.
I tell and
hey, ah, are you surprised?
No.
Ask her where she's surprised.
I tell her I'm gonna pack the bay.
No.
Hey, my brother. God loves you. God loves you.
Jesus, you love me too much. Oh.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. God just opened my eyes right now. I saw someone in the family. The person is rubbing their legs. And I asked God, why? And the Lord said, they threw a charm and the person walked on the charm and it is disturbing the person's feet. Who is that person?
I didn't hear you.
He's a translator in the church. Did you hear what I said? I said God has opened my eyes right now. I saw someone in your family. I don't know this person, your family member is a friend. I don't know. But the person is rubbing the legs, the feet. And you are standing by the person. And the person is complaining to you. And the Lord said to me, they threw a charm. And the person walk on the charm. And it is disturbing the person's feet.
Till I done as my nama, I do my nama.
I didn't mad that I be.
Huh?
Mad that I be.
Huh? Jesus, you love me too much.
Sit down.
Too much, too much, excess love.
Jesus, you love me too much. Oh, too much, oh, excess love. Hey, 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 hey. Jesus, you love me too much. Oh, too much, oh, too much, oh, excess love.
Amazing.
Power.
Amazing.
Power.
Tonight.
Chuma.
You're gonna see amazing things. You're gonna see amazing things.
Pakreyala.
I say you're gonna see amazing.
You come.
Where's the oil?
Kasomulebe.
Tonight, I said I am walking on the glory and not the
anointing.
Don't fall. Dalu. Hold my hand. Don't fall.
Dalu.
Don't fall.
Can...
Put your hand inside this oil. Put your that hand inside this oil. Put it inside. Anyway you can do. Hey, don't pour it. Okay. Put your. You can do like this and put it inside. Do like this. Okay. Father, in the name of Jesus, the demonstration of the power of God as a walk on the glory level. In the name of Jesus, you can't lift your hand from this oil. By the count of three. One, two, three. Remove your hand. You can't remove the hand. Remove the hand from the oil. You can remove the hand from the oil. Remove your hand if you can. If you can, remove your hand. Fly all what you can. If you can, remove the hand.
Oh, the Lord. Set my heart on fire for you. Oh, Lord. Hey, set my life in honor. For you, hey, I wanna pray for you. I wanna pray.
Hey,
hey, I wanna pray always. I wanna be like you. I wanna talk like you.
Oh, please, try your best. 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 Can someone help me? Try your best. Try your best.
I wanna pray for you. I wanna know,
what's your name? What's your name? Self over there. Come. Don't fall. Tell her, remove your hand.
Remove your hand.
Take it off.
Babylon, oh Babylon, heaven and earth, oh Babylon,
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 heaven and earth,
Babylon,
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 Babylon.
It all belongs to you.
She's sweating.
To you.
Listen, the God of Prophet Bila.
I just put Kabila na yan la.
The God of Prophet Bila.
Put Kabila. You come.
Remove your legs. Remove your sandals. Your sandals. Oh, I feel something right here.
It all belongs to you.
Stand on the oil. Stand
Say
on the oil.
Can no worry.
Yeah.
Everything gonna be okay.
Oh, you know what? I'm just laughing. In the name of Jesus, the God of don't fall. It's the God of heaven and earth. By the count of three, she cannot walk. One, two, three. Try to walk. You cannot walk. You cannot walk. Get back on the oil. Stand on the oil. Stand on the oil. By the count of three, look at her. She will try to walk and she cannot walk. One, two, three. Stand on the oil. Look at her. Hey. Ah, ta. Okay. Now, Try to walk. You cannot walk. You cannot walk. Try to walk. Keep walking. Watch her. Keep walking around. She will cease.